My road to the Olympic Games. I've been so blessed to have such a great year this year, winning Olympic trials, jumping 7.5¾. If you haven't seen the video, check the video.
I can't believe it. God has been so good. I've been so blessed. I just won the Olympic trials. I'm just over the moon. I can't believe it.
It's been an awesome year so far, and I think it's going to get even better. Make sure you stay tuned. JamieNeto.com. Hi, peace.
Let's go get them, Chuck. Hey, hey, hey.
Just got here to the Olympic Village. I'm so excited to be here. That's security. So we're gonna go through security, then get our credentials, and then we'll keep it moving.
Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
Get down.
Who the hottest in the world right now?
Hi, welcome to London 24 Olympics.
Bet they give me a pound.
Here at the Olympic Village, check it out.
Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday.
Life in the village is pretty chill. Pretty mundane, everybody's chilling out. We got the dining commons area, which is right over here. I'm gonna go in here and get a little food, and then go rest up before I go to the USOC gala thing tonight, which is about to be awesome.
Just my type, like the way he's speaking. His confidence is peaking. Don't like.
All right, y'all. I'm here at the mall, right across the street from the Olympic Village. The place is packed, crazy nice. I mean, it's just like being back in the U.S. We're here for the USOC Gala. About to meet Muhammad Ali. I'm very excited. About to do this little press conference real quick on the red carpet. You know what I'm saying? This is how I do JamieNeto.com. Y'all stay tuned. Keep watching.
I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy.
All right, everybody, getting ready for the opening ceremony. It'll be an amazing experience. As you can see, all the people behind me are all dressed up in the opening ceremonies uniforms.
Will you be my American boy? American boy. Can we get away this weekend? Take me to Broadway. Let's go shopping. Maybe then we'll go to.
We're walking into the opening ceremonies. Y'all stay tuned. JamieNeto.com. Holla at your boy.
Jamie.
I just made it.
Are you walking?
I'm walking. Come on.
All your fancy clothes. Sneakers looking fresh to death. I'm loving those show toes.
USA! 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 USA!
USA! USA! Liking this American boy. American boy.
Take me on a trip. I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York. I'd love to see LA.
Always act a fool, ow, ow. Ain't nothing new now, now. He crazy, I know what you're thinking. Rapping, I know what you're drinking. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next chick soon as you blink.
Those great opening ceremonies. That's it, 2012. Now it's time to get to work, get to business.
Clothes designer, dress smart like a London bloke. Yeah. Before he speak, his suit be spoke. What? And you thought he was cute before. Look at this peacoat.
We and USOC are generating revenue. We want to be fully funded. Every country in sports should be compensated for being Olympian, and then hashtag we demand change.
We're all gonna send it. Let's just do something real quick, like we're all honored to be Olympians. We demand change. Just boom.
Miss Del Rica, guys.
Hold on. Keep capping moment.
Look at you're putting it out there that there's a problem with the system.
Trading pens are big business here at the Olympic Games. Check this out.
This is for the streets. The streets everywhere. The streets affected by the storm called America. We're doing this for y'all. And for me, for the creator.
Don't say these streets.
Kachina clap. See that Kachina clap.
So here at the Village, they give us these credentials, right? But they also give us these little Powerade passes.
Take this.
That's how you get your dress. Pretty cool, huh?
Me and some of the fellas, we out here just enjoying the basketball game. It's USA versus Tunisia. We enjoying ourselves. Make sure you stay tuned. JamieL.com. I like your boy. Peace.
And they got aliens. As you know, each athlete receives two tickets to purchase and two complimentary tickets.
So I think I might have one extra ticket that I bought, and I see you don't have a ring on your finger. I was just wondering if you were single and wanted to come see the wall.
We're still in the meeting. Jamie is not here right now. He jumped out. Jump back later.
All right, y'all. So we're getting ready for the for the team photo. Everybody's gonna be dressed alike.
What's up, man? Jamie Nieto.
That's right.
I was riding with him before he won that Oscar.
So I'm here at the warm-up track. We're gonna do a last high jump session before the actual competition on Sunday. Today is Thursday, so we're gonna do some approaches and all that stuff. This is the day of my qualifying round. I decided I'm gonna go over to the chapel and say a quick prayer. I'm just very calm. I think I just get like this, trying to harness my energy or just keep as much energy as I can so I can just let it all out on the hygiene paper.
Amen.
You can. Just now leaving the chapel, and one of the deacons prayed with me, and I feel a lot stronger within the Lord. I feel comfort and feel like I know things are going to be all right. Well, I've qualified for the final round, and I'm in the ice bath, just chilling, getting some rest, and that's all I'm going to do today, stay low-key, try to get some more sleep. Last night I didn't sleep very well, so about 5 hours, so definitely need to get a nap in today, and should be well-rested for tomorrow. Well, today is the day of my finals, and I'm feeling all right. You know, I try to get as much rest as possible, and today I think before I go to the track, I will stop by the chapel again and say a quick prayer, go grab some lunch, come back, shower up, and then head to the track. I'm sure by the time this video comes out, I'm sure everything will be said and done. Thank you for all your prayers, and thank you for everything you've given me, the support, the encouragement. And it's been a great road, and I just pray that I'm able to go out there today and glorify God's name in all ways possible, and you know, obviously get a medal.
JamieL.com. I'm still in here. I'm still standing. I'm still strong. Get my Antoine Fisher on. What?
What's up, everybody? It's Jamie Nieto.
Yeah, okay. Man. It's me.
Your boy got bronze.
My boy Jamie.
Hey, I just missed out on getting the medal this year. Man, one jump away from getting the bronze medal. Well, sixth place. Keep it going. God is good, man. And I'm gonna stay true. Love you guys.
I thank God. It's been an awesome ride. Probably do a few more competitions after the Olympics are all over. But feel really blessed right now. Very happy that I went out there and I fought well. But now, since I'm back, I've showered up, I've got a massage, got an ice bath and everything, because I need my body to heal back right, because I'm not as young as I used to be. But yeah, about to go eat some dinner. First stop, McDonald's.
The Olympic Games, had to come to the track. It's the final day. It's pandemonium out there. The crowd is going crazy. Definitely got to go see the women's high jump. Looks like men's javelin's going on too. Anyways, stay tuned. JamieNieto.com. Holla at your boy. We're getting ready for the closing ceremonies. Should be crazy fun. I know the Spice Girls are supposed to be there. Some other people are supposed to be there. You guys make sure you stay tuned. So excited just to be here. I know I am. Wow, what an experience.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. This is Jamie Nieto back at you. It's been an awesome experience, a great time here in London. The people have been great. Everybody's been very gracious. Did a little hanging out with some of my friends, went partying these last few days. Really got a chance to encompass London as a whole. The competitions were awesome. I love being at the track. I was able to see basketball. That was the only other event I was able to see. But just being at the track was electrifying. Placing sixth, just missing out on a medal was a little bittersweet, but nonetheless, I went out there and I fought with everything I had, and I'm very happy and proud of what I've done this year. It's been an awesome year. So I thank you all for all the support. I thank you all for all the prayers. I pray that you just continue to keep following me, keeping up with me. JamieNieto.com on Twitter, Facebook, and just keep me in your prayers. All right, signing off, JamieNieto.com. Peace.